Summer is over for students in Seminole County. They're in class right now.
They will see some changes this year, but next year they could find themselves in a completely new situation. West 2's Kara Moore has the details on the first day of school.
As students were still enjoying their last few moments of sleep, Seminole County bus drivers were up and about, getting ready to fill their buses on the first day of school and to send them off. The new school superintendent and some board members continued an annual tradition by sending the drivers off with a farewell wave and messages of encouragement.
Because the bus drivers really are the first point of contact for our kids, do a lot for us, and just to show them that we appreciate them.
There will be some curriculum changes in the district this year under the new ePathways program. It's an effort to make the district more competitive.
There are going to be more opportunities for students who are interested in taking a hybrid schedule, which would be a few virtual courses and some face-to-face courses. A few of the high schools are experimenting with some evening classes and some classes after hours for students who want to start the school day later.
This could be the final year for some Seminole County students to attend the school they're used to. The district is talking about a major rezoning plan to deal with overcrowding. School leaders say they'll study enrollment numbers over the next 6 weeks and go from there.
Parents say they know tough decisions may be ahead for a district struggling with budget shortfalls and decreased enrollment.
Yeah, I understand. Depending on what area of the school, I don't see it being a problem.
The way the economy is, you never know how things don't go, so you got to deal with it, suck it up, but the good thing about, the system is good for the schools, for the kids, so you got to rezone kids to go other places, and it's so big.
In Seminole County, Kara Moore, West 2 News.
Here is a look at when all of Central Florida will be back to school. Students in Flagler County start this Thursday. Then next week on Monday, August 20th, almost everyone else goes back to class, including Orange, Lake, Marion, Osceola, and Volusia counties.